The Israeli army is inviting Arab Christians to enlist. Both male and female Jewish Israelis are automatically drafted into the Israel Defense Force when they complete high school, but minorities are exempt. Christian Arabs have historically viewed themselves as part of the Palestinian Arab people, but recently, Greek Orthodox priest Father Gabriel Nadav has encouraged Christian young people to enlist as a way to integrate into society. Arab Israelis make up about a fifth of Israel's population. Less than 10% of them are Christians.